has also pointed out that food banks face record demand this December. I just gently say to her and the members behind her, food banks are not just a photo opportunity for Conservative MPs. Who themselves, all of whom supported the cuts in benefit that have led to the poverty in this country.